An awesome trick in Canva.com, most of you don't know about, to create scalable designs with variables just with one click, without using another external tool or software. And to get you straight to this point, let's say that we want to create a cross-niche design that consists of more than one niche. For example, we want to make multiple designs that combines yoga with anything else. Like, I love yoga and dog, I love yoga and cat, I love yoga and wine, and so on and so forth. So the first step in this video, you have to insert your data and your variables into Google Sheet or an Excel sheet like this one. So here, insert your data, like a cat for example. Second one is about wine, and the third one like dog, and so on and so forth. And you can do this the same way in the Excel. Okay, perfect. And now it's time to download this Google Sheet file and download and select this one, comma separated values CSV file. Perfect. As you see, and the same way you can download your Excel sheet into CSV file. Okay, perfect. And now just you can head to canva.com, okay, and go to create design and custom size, select your suitable dimensions like this one. Okay, and here in this canvas, just you can create your design like this one. I love yoga. As you see, I replaced this I letter with yoga vector. I love yoga. And you can add here as a cross niche designs anything else, like I said before, cat, dog, wine, pear, swimming, and so on and so forth. So we can go to text and add hidden. Okay, and we can see that like something. Perfect. Just you can select any font like this one for example. Perfect. Okay, to be coordinated with your design. Amazing. And select an amazing color like this one for example. Perfect. And now go to applications. As you see, click over that and select bulk create. And here you have to upload your CSV file that you got from Google Sheet or from Excel sheet. Upload CSV file, this one, as you see, and select your text you want to change in your designs like this one, and right click on your mouse and connect data and select your file cat, as you see, and continue. Generate pages. As you see, I love yoga and wine, I love yoga and dog, I love yoga and cat, and so on and so forth. That's way you can create your multiple designs with some variables just with one click in canva.com. And of course, you can do the same way to create your Instagram reels, Instagram posts, Twitter posts, and so on and so forth. Just all you have to do, just you can download your designs, download transparent background, okay, and select all pages and download your design in an archive or zip file, as you see. And to this end, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.